for this rather auspicious and very special ceremony, swearing in of our newest Superior Court Judge, Donald Segerstrom. I'd like to welcome all of his family, which I'm sure Donald will introduce later on in this ceremony. All of his friends, members of the public supporting Don. I look around, there's too many of you to introduce, but thank you for being here, and you're so welcome. This clearly, to start off with, is Donald's day. But, having said that, I do want him to be cognizant of the fact, besides this being a very special day in week one in, that this is also an extremely unique occasion. All I want you to know is you can look out and see almost every home of the local bar. And you know that they can't sing. Relish the moment.
I, Donald Segerstrom, here,
do solemnly swear,
do solemnly swear,
that I will support and defend,
that I will support and defend,
the Constitution of the United States,
the Constitution of the United States,
the Constitution of the State of California,
the Constitution of the State of California,
against all enemies,
against all enemies,
foreign and domestic,
foreign and domestic,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance,
to the Constitution of the United States,
to the Constitution of the United States,
and the Constitution of the State of California,
and the Constitution of the State of California,
that I take this obligation freely,
that I take this obligation freely,
without any mental reservation,
without any mental reservation,
or purpose of evasion,
or purpose of evasion,
and that I will well and faithfully,
and that I will well and faithfully,
discharge the duties,
discharge the duties,
upon which I am about to enter,
upon which I am about to enter.
Congratulations.